कॉफी कॉफी
CEL, all those sort of things. The guy, but this time in the new world, CEL is a good thing. You could be called a CEL heartbreaker, that's for sure. The co-founder of LipTalks is a lady of many talents. In fact, she's a lady who started the celebrity rise of many talents. And she started so many talents, by now they've become veterans. So by default, that makes her a veteran celebrity manager. So ladies and please welcome Hansika Chandiramani. Now the veteran is the work she's done. The years are still young, don't worry. Hansika, good evening and welcome. These two are the co-founders of LipTalks. So before I call the other people, let's talk a little bit about it. Your journey, guys, has been 1 year. So tell us about this 1 year, how's it been?
It's been a fantastic 1 year, and you know, the reason we're launching another tea is because our first tea has been very successful, very loved, and to take it forward, we decided to come out with the next. So Daily Brew is here. I don't want to praise myself or our team, but we are an Amazon Choice product, and Amazon totally recommends you to take our tea because we're doing really well, and yeah, that's a. That's about the
basics. And the whole thing could not have been possible without one person, Sophi Chaudhary. So kudos to her and her sharing our vision. So yeah.
I, both of you, I'm being paid to do something. Just let me do my job, okay? I'm going to call Sophi. Don't take all the money. All right. Also, I'm going to ask you, Hansika, because this started about a year ago, and that's not the reason why we only launched Daily Brew. Tell us about the success of LipTalks has had over the last year.
Like I mentioned, it's an honor to be an Amazon Choice product. We are there, and the sales are doing amazing. Like our previous product was a morning and a night tea, and all our users were like, we want to have only LipTalks, so you have to find something which we can have in the day. And because of the amazing demand and this, you know, people wanting more from us, we've come out with more now.
Fantastic, that's what I'm looking for. Something more to add? Okay. Lovely. Alright guys and girls, let's go. I told you Sophi came to connect a little later. These are the two co-founders. They're the two elements that come to this. At the London School of Music and Dramatic Arts. So she really knows it all. She's been performing all across the world. She's been a VJ, she's been an RJ, she's a presenter, she's an actor, she's a producer. Later on, the lady with many talents all rolled in one. Please welcome Sophi Chaudhary to the stage. So Sophi, we all know that you've been involved with beauty, with talking to people, with fitness. Talk to me about this venture that you intend to fit us.
First of all, thank you so much for that lovely introduction. We're going to have to pay you double now. thank you all so much for being here. This is really special for us because 1 year ago, we started our journey with LipTalks. For people who were not there last year when we launched LipTalks, it's an amazing story of how Gaurav and Hansika came to me, even before they had the name of the product, and they said, all we know is this is what we're planning to do, a detox tea, and all we know is that we want you to be the face of it. And I loved the idea so much, I asked if I could become a partner. And together we went on this journey and this venture where it's been incredible, the response has been amazing. I think you would have seen umpteen celebrities posting about LipTalks. Repeat orders like you would not believe, like Hansika mentioned. In fact, this is our publicist told us that a client of ours went into a meeting with Amazon and they actually gave LipTalks as an example of one of the best new products and best new businesses, which is a huge deal because we've done it on a very small scale just ourselves. But to get that kind of success and recognition is amazing. So what Hansika said was right. LipTalks is a detox tea, which was a 30-day program. But we are somebody who cannot get through the day without tea. Be it your regular tea, as you said, or be it cups of herbal or green tea. And we wanted to kind of up the ante and come up with something that's even better. The best possible caffeine-free herbal tea that tastes incredible, that's just easily available. That's something which is from the Pitox family, so you know in terms of quality, it's never going to be compromised. So it tastes great, it's good for you, you know, it's great for everything from your digestion to your gut health to help you with bloating. In fact, the amazing thing is when we were coming up with this idea, we first thought about being 2-to-1 women outnumbering God. We were like, maybe we need to come up with a tea for women. And that's really where we started with the idea, you know, something that helps with the bloating and a little bit of cramping, it just makes you feel better and makes you glow. And then we had a little bit of a protest from Gaurav and all the other boys in the team saying that, hang on a minute, boys love to drink, you know, things like green tea or herbal tea or peppermint tea as well, and why can't guys also have this? So we worked on the formula a bit, and that's how we came up with the name Daily Brew. It's an anytime tea. It's a tea you can have morning, noon, or night throughout the day. But it's called Daily Brew because it's literally something you can have all day, every day. And so it's something we're really proud of. It's incredibly affordable, and hopefully it'll become a part of everybody's daily life. That's the whole idea.
Thank you, Sophie. I was going to ask you about the inspiration, but you already spoke about that. But that sounded like a plug. Now I am going to actually test your knowledge. Sure. Tell me, how different is Daily Brew from Pitox?
So of course, now the whole idea of Pitox is that it's an Ayurvedic detox tea. It's a 30-day program, which really is about eliminating toxins. If you follow the diet that we give with it, even remotely follow it, you will drop kilos. The whole idea of Pitox was literally a detox tea. This isn't so much a detox tea. This is definitely a tea which will help you with your bloating and your cramping and your, give you better good gut health, with your digestion. It will help with all of those things. But of course, this is a tea you can drink many times through the day, just like you would with another herbal tea. And this is also caffeine free. That's the major difference, Pitox being a 30-day program and this being an everyday, anytime tea. And of course, Pitox had some 21 Ayurvedic ingredients. This one has about 6, if I'm right. And so on that level, it's different. And that's also one of the reasons that makes it easier to drink all the time and also more fun.
If I didn't say that before, that you're a beauty with brains, I gotta say it now. Thank you so very much. Talking about beauties, we have yet another beauty who's gonna join us on stage. You know her very well, ladies and gentlemen. She's been the Miss India, she's been Miss Asia Pacific, she's been an actor. Her first film, debut film, was Hum Aapke Dil Mein Rehte Hain, aur tab se hum aapke dil mein basi rahi hai abhi tak. She's still with us here, she's doing great, wonderful jobs, and she's a very human person. She's been selected by the United Nations to be the ambassador, the Environmental World Ambassador. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one and only, the girl from Hyderabad, who's made Hyderabad so very famous, India so very famous, and all the Asia Pacific world. Tia Mirza, ladies and gentlemen. Good to see you. So Tia, good evening and welcome to this wine tasting that we have here today. Oh, Jesus, that's how it says. So tell me, what do you know about, what have you heard about Pitox and Daily Brew?
Good afternoon. It's really good to be here, and especially because this is Sophie's baby. And I think it's extremely important for individuals to carry their life philosophy forward. And I think Sophie's found a calling in uniting with Pitox and bringing it to all of us, because if there is anyone I know who really cares about health and wellness, it's Sophie. And she's really a living embodiment of that understanding and philosophy. बहुत डांट पड़ती है मुझे सोफी से वैसे कि ये क्या कर रही हो वो क्या कर रही हो but when Pitox came along, I have to admit that I really enjoyed drinking it, and I think it's contributed very positively to my life and my lifestyle. And I think this Daily Brew is going to make things a little more exciting and easier. And I think we'll be sipping Daily Brew instead of other brews.
Yes.
For a while to come. But I'm really proud as her friend, and I'm very, very happy to be here. And thank you for having me.
I just want to say, when it comes to you know, we actually really wanted Dia to be there for the main Kitox launch because she's someone who I associate with all things natural, beautiful, even though she can be a little naughty sometimes, but everything about her is good for you. She's someone who, according to me, radiates positivity inside out. So we wanted her, and at that time she was traveling. So the minute we spoke about the Daily Move launch, I cannot imagine a more special, you know, the more correct person to launch something like this, because Dia stands for everything that is to do with natural, that is to do with the environment, that is to do with goodness. And you can see that. So it means a lot to me that she's here. जहाँ तक डांट का सवाल है वो शायद बाद में हम आपको बताएंगे किस किन चीज़ों पे काम करती है. But yeah, I do hope, like Dia said, the Daily Brew becomes a part of everyone's daily routine. Yeah, that's about it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the moment has arrived. The new product Daily Brew from Fitex. The air presented was the honors, and of course, the team behind Fitox. Sophie Chaudhary.
So this is one of those rare occasions when there are more women on stage than there are men.
It doesn't feel good.
And that's one. You could hear me, I'm sure.
You could hear her?
Yeah.
I thought you guys were only looking at her.
Ready?
Yeah, yeah. Sure.
Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. What have you got in your hands, Steve? Come on, louder round of applause. This modern world, everybody's got the cameras out. You know, the next thing I'm going to make is an app that gives you applause every time you're using your handheld devices. So just press that, the app goes up. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, real genuine applause. Come on, can we hear it? Someone wants to borrow my hand? All right, yeah. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you so much.
Well done. Has your craziest day binge comprised of?
Those don't exist.
No, they exist.
Okay, at home.
Yeah. There's two. Yeah. Sorry, guys. We have a bit of a sound issue, so we're short on mics, but hopefully we can all manage. My craziest binge. So yeah, I definitely do believe in cheating. I must tell you that one of the best cooks in this country is the Amrita. She is an absolute incredible cook when it comes to Hyderabadi food especially. Her biryani and her haleem is to die for. But apart from that, her husband Sahil is also an incredible cook. And I just want to tell you that when I sent you Fitox, he called me and he said, she doesn't need it, I need it. But they are incredible cooks. So if it ever means going to their house, that's a binge. The other binge is my dear friend, Chef Kelvin Chung. And those very disastrous pancakes, which I could eat many, many, many of. So those are my crazy binges. When I binge, I try not to binge all day. I try to binge in one meal. But late at night, if I'm having one of those days, I will not lie, I have a little bit of vanilla ice cream and some dark chocolate, and that's my sin. No, it's true. It's true. A little bit of vanilla ice cream and some 85% dark cocoa chocolate, and that is my cheat. But beyond that, no. If I get fat, it's usually Dia's fault.
I have to tell you all, I can't tell you how beautiful you're all looking right now. There's this gorgeous golden light on all of you.
Yeah.
You look so wonderful. Aap bhi.
With this Daily Brew job, what would it stand for?
Me personally? Sorry. I'm so sorry to mention this. Sorry, thank you for the question, sir. With this Daily Brew tea, so for me, it's a lot of people drink herbal tea. I mean, thus far, people have been drinking green tea, which is, you know, everyone thinks that rather than drinking regular chai, green tea will make them feel a bit healthy, and let's have that. But trust me, once you taste this, you will realize this is so much better for you. The taste is better, the contents are so much better. And what I would personally snack with it is, I like makhanas roasted. I like dry fruit. Those are the kind of things that I snack on. Not just because I think it gives you good energy, I think it's great for you. And I think it's something that we must all include in our diet. Dry fruit is a great thing. So that's what I would usually snack on it with. If you're in the mood to watch a movie at home and you're watching your favorite TV show, then yeah, maybe some popcorn, but not caramel and not very heavily salted. But apna desi jo hai makhana, why do we underestimate it? It's the best thing with a little bit of curry patta and some masala.
I've discovered a new makhana recipe that I love and I have to share it with you. So a great snack to have with daily brew would be makhana cooked with gudeg and til, slightly sauteed with gudeg and til. And it's better than any bag of popcorn, caramelized popcorn you've ever had. It's delicious. Any more questions?
Yes.
So the thing with Fitox is the reason we made it was to help people shift weight, especially stubborn weight. Our bodies, we live in such toxic times, and the kind of lifestyle and the diets that we have, sometimes your body just gets clogged up, it gets tired, your metabolic rate slows down. And the whole idea of Fitox was to give you that boost and to pump it up and to cleanse out your system, which is why people felt more energy, they felt better, they felt good gut health, they just felt better in general. I mean, I had calls from some really well-known people, who I don't want to name, who are actually telling me things like, you know, we've actually been suffering and 1 week of this and my whole system feels clean. And you know, that's what Fitox was. Daily Brew is going to help you with your digestion, it'll help you with your bloating, but it's not something that's going to help you lose weight unless you replace it with your weekly buddy chai.
Yes.
Now, if you start having daily brew instead of your masala chai, cutting chai with tons of chili, then yes, you will lose weight because you cut out all your sugar. That's how it will help you. But daily brew by itself is not for weight loss. It's just meant for a better living, better lifestyle, and a better replacement to all the other bubble teas that are out. So humne, when we were even doing Fitox, the really important thing for us is that everything should taste good. Logon ko lagta hai ki healthy cheezon ka taste bahut kharab hota hai. But we're people who are foodies and we wanted everything to taste good. So even with daily brew, when you sip it, you'll get that little sweet after kick. So you won't even feel like you need the sugar. Yeah.
And also your sweet cravings.
Yeah, your sweet cravings. And now with this good makhana recipe, you'll never have sweet cravings again.
That is amazing. Wow. That is amazing. Thank you.
A lot of people say they love coffee and caffeine, but we won't forget it. India is a tea drinking nation. We all love our chai. So it's not that difficult. It's just the matter of creating awareness about the product, about, and then everybody, you know, usne hai, cinnamon hai, jo feeling jo aapko chai peeke aati hai, you know, wo hai. Like it's not that difficult to convince Indians to drink tea. We're just all, you know, we're not telling you to stop drinking tea. We're just getting you a healthier tea. So it's not that difficult.
Right?
Also, I
want to
say,
until now, people have always thought that coffee is sexier, but having looked at this dais, clearly tea is way sexier. Much sexier option.
Any more questions? Fun fact. Yeah, okay, all right. I'll take that for the question. So Sophie and Leah, both of you just come from the entertainment industry, where basically people meet in the parties, on the drinks and all that. But was it that the intellectual part of the tea
you just tried, you just made up the meat over here? Is it, as Dindimal mentioned about Raghuram Rajan and Pace the Fashion, these did a chai, or is the PM and Chai Pe Charcha, is the fashion of the rage of the day, these days?
No, so this is not Chai Pe Charcha, this is Chai Ka Charcha.
Thank you, that's what I was going to say. नहीं आपका मतलब ये कि हम थोड़ा इंटेलिजेंट और स्मार्ट होने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं तो शायद इसलिए हम चाय के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं. नहीं, जैसे कि हंसिका ने कहा कि चाय तो हिंदुस्तान की सबसे पुरानी चीज़ है. आई थिंक एवरीथिंग एल्स केम मच लेटर एंड आई थिंक या आई थिंक ड्रिंकिंग टी डेफिनेटली गिव्स यू अ बेटर स्टेट ऑफ माइंड देन ड्रिंकिंग अल्कोहल एनीवेयर
एंड वी सोशलाइज ओवर टी एज़ वेल.
Like we're having a tea party right now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Good?
Are we done?
I think so. I think we have one more. There's one more thing that you... No, I think you had something that you had.
Well, actually, I agree with you, you know, in a way, because we wonder whether people are drinking tea now because it's an accepted thing. It's a thing to do, you know, it's a step up. These beautiful people have spoken about tea and how they use tea as a regular thing, and even still be beautiful and sexy with tea. They're living examples of it, right? But is it all that we see? Are they only so beautiful and so good? Are they always also sweet? We'll find out right now. So, now we're going to do what we don't think of. We're going to do what we're going to do, what you normally do with the number one drink in the world. Which is the number one most consumed beverage in the world, guys?
Tea!
That's this people. I'm asking you guys.
It's tea.
I thought it was water.
Which is?
Water.
Which is?
Water.
Dia, you're absolutely right. The number one consumed beverage in the world is water. How many of you thought wine? You need to drink some tea. All right. Come on up, guys. I'm going to... Pardon?
There's no tea without water.
So yeah, there's no tea without water. Absolutely. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask them a few questions, and if they have done that, they're going to take a shot. Do we have a wine ready? Okay, this is very special. This is very special for the day. This is Daily Brew. All right, now questions are going to come to both of you.
Okay.
I'm not really interested in Gaurav's life. Okay, now you know how it works, right?
Yeah.
All right, okay. Okay, I'm going to ask you both a question. If you're guilty, drink up. All right?
No.
All right. Yes, of course, the audience is also being served a drink. And if it's coming around, feel free to chat one. All right, thank you. She's very enthusiastic. That's very nice. All right, okay. Okay, so guys, are you ready?
Yeah.
You both are very fit, good-looking, beautiful. I'm sure you have a very tough physical regime. Yes or no? Yes, don't drink as yet. Okay. Now, you know, you go to a gym, you see people. Have you ever seen someone who looks so hot and so good that you're, you know, tempted and you do go and do an extra rep, a few extra exercises?
I'm trained by Yasmin Karachiwala, Deepika Padukone, and Katrina Kaif live in that gym. So clearly I'm forever motivated after looking at Deepika and Katrina. So yeah, I have no choice but to.
I have to say that my day starts with motivation because you know, inadvertently, I end up going to Instagram. And all I have to do is see Malaika and Sophie. And that's it. Shilpa. And you're like, oh my dear God, I have to look at the gym.
So I have another 10 of those.
Speaking of motivation, there's this guy who kept his little overweight wife waiting. And so I do that. I just like this, like, good. She's always motivating.
Oh,
this ain't going down well, yes. I'll have to take a couple of extra shots. The next one. Is this going to be a no-brainer for you guys? Has anyone hit on you while you guys are working?
Fine.
What? What? You got to be true.
No one's hit on you? Are you sure?
You work in a gym where everybody's blind?
Abroad, you know.
Must be. There must be a gym where everybody's blind.
This never happened in the gym.
Oh, it never happened. All right. Keep on holding to that. All right. Okay, now let's get intellectual, because we always keep saying the girls are not only beautiful but also very intelligent. She's just being a little sucky because nobody can understand it, even me. So. Alright. They say you don't judge a book by its cover. But ladies, any book that you would love to judge by its cover. Can you name it?
Don't judge a book by its cover, but a cover I would love to judge is Channing Tatum, George Clooney, Bradley Cooper. Yeah, those three for me.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just picking. This is so good, by the way.
Okay, good. That needed to come out. That was important.
Thank you. All right, back to the glasses?
Yes.
Yeah, where's yours? All right, fantastic. Okay. Now this is pretty serious, all right. Have you ever invited someone over for a cup of tea to introduce him or her to your family? This is from the movie.
Southern
Yash. Yeah.
You what have.
Is Sophie?
The tea bombed out.
I'm still waiting to call someone for chat. No, I haven't called someone for chat. I don't think so.
Now, yeah, yeah, now that you have daily brew, it's time to call someone.
Yeah, I'm coming
to. Okay, now, have you guys ever been on a tea date that ended up with, I was going to say, a snack, but let's just say wine or something. Have you guys ever been on a tea date that ended up with, I was going to say breakfast, but we'll keep it at wine. Alright. Okay, and this is for all the guys who work out in gyms and help these beautiful women stay fit and in shape. They need some inspiration too. So guys, have you ever had a crush on your trainer?
No. Not at all.
Well, that's not a job option
Yasmin
for me.
Karachiwala was very upset, but no, I've not got a crush on her.
All right, okay. Okay, guys, do this.
I'm not going to knock off my trainers. I want to ask one question to all my lovely photographers and press people who are here. Have you ever taken a selfie while in the gym and posted it? With your public photographers, like, yeah, Kavi. आप सिर्फ हमारी लेते हो फोटोज अमेजिंग Who's taken it? Veera, you've done it. Veera, you've done it. You 100% have taken a picture of yourself in a locker room and posted it.
Get a shot.
I will never take one.
You never take a picture.
Okay, we are taking our picture today.
Yeah, yeah, we're taking your, yeah, we're taking selfies. Okay, tell me one other thing, Veera. Have you ever planned to go to the gym but then instead gone out and chill with your friends instead? You make an effort to go to the gym?
There also, I can take so many calls, so I'm doing my Instagram on the treadmill.
So these captions, the inspiration is coming while you're on the treadmill. You're fab. You're fantastic. Can we give you a shot?
Now?
Is that it? Did you ask us everything?
I've asked everything. I just want to ask, does anybody in the audience want to ask one last question to these two beautiful ladies? Your chance starts now,
30
seconds on the mic across. Again, your name
and
what you do.
Hello ladies.
Hi.
My name is Garima Mandaria and right now I'm soon going to start up my fashion blog.
Yeah.
And I'm also into fashion styling as well. I just wanted to know from you guys, since you guys look so fit and fine, I want to know which of your co-stars have the fittest bodies.
Co-stars?
Apart from each other.
I think practically everyone.
She's one with Seth, Salman,
Darius. I'll get the mic to you guys.
Everyone I've worked with has been really fit. I think the only person who is always very, very like,
constantly chased.
Can I take his name?
Of course. Was Maddie. Like, Maddie would be the only one who everybody would be like, come on, hit the gym. But all the other people I've worked with have been really great. The women and men. And actually, the person who got me into fitness was Salman. He would make sure we all worked out together every day. So we would all be like one big happy family hitting the gym post pack up. That's where it all started.
Done up for a lot of people. I think for me, my fitness.
In fact, my trainer went to start training Salman, and now he trains all the amazing young talent in the industry. His name is Rakesh Udhiyar. He was the one who was actually responsible for a transformation in my life, big transformation.
You were gorgeous even when you won Miss India.
Yeah, but I was just a lucky 20. Like, I was a lucky early 20-year-old. You know how when you're in your early 20s, you're skinny. And then you hit 30 and your metabolic rate nosedives. And then you have to really start doing more to take care of your body.
She's beautiful as ever. For me, my male co-stars, yeah, I think Dia's right. Everyone's very conscious. But for me, it would be Akshay Kumar and John Abraham. I think super fit and super inspiring.
I'm just drinking.
Yeah. And yeah, now that we're done, we'll just be drinking for the rest of the afternoon, I think.
That's right. You're not only drinking alone, all of us are going to drink with you guys and gals. It's going to be served around. The press conference is officially over. The launch is over. Can we have a photo opportunity once again with both of you on stage, Ansika and Laura? And of course, the beautiful ladies already there. Once again, big round of applause.
बहुत टेस्टी चाय है. डेली ब्रू इज़ समथिंग दैट आई थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू बी एडिक्टेड टू. ये ऐसी चाय है जो आप खाने के बाद खा सकते हैं. यूजुअली हम लोग ग्रीन टी पीते हैं. आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ हेल्दियर रिप्लेसमेंट टू इट एंड आई लव द फ्लेवर ऑफ इट. तो मैं तो ये रोज़ पीने वाली हूँ.
जी, जैसे कि हमने कहा था कि पिछले साल हमने फिटॉक्स लॉन्च किया था, जो कि एक आयुर्वेदिक डिटॉक्स टी थी जो लोगों को वेट कम करने में और क्लेंजिंग में बहुत हेल्प कर रही थी. लेकिन हमको ऐसा लगा, हमारी जो रिस्पांस था, लोग ऐसी चाय चाहते थे जो वो रोज़ पी सकें, जो ईज़िली कभी भी किसी वक्त पी सकें. तो इसलिए हमने डेली ब्रू पे बहुत मेहनत की. इट्स डेफिनेटली अ बेटर रिप्लेसमेंट टू ऑल योर रेगुलर टीज़ एंड योर हर्बल टीज़ एंड योर ग्रीन टीज़. इसका टेस्ट उससे बहुत बेहतर है. इट्स बेटर फॉर यू हेल्थ वाइज एंड वेरी ईजिली अवेलेबल. तो आई होप सब लोग डेली ब्रू ज़रूर ट्राई करेंगे एंड आई होप दे एंजॉय.
आपको कैसे लगी? मैं चाय तो पीती हूँ. आई मीन स्पेशली अगर कैफीन फ्री चाय हो तो और भी अच्छा लगता है. मेरी सुबह चाय से ही शुरू होती है. मैं शाम की भी चाय पीती हूँ. कभी कभी मील के बाद भी चाय पी लेती हूँ. तो आई थिंक दिस इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ हेल्दियर रिप्लेसमेंट ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग रेगुलर टी. मुझे ऑनेस्टली पर्सनली आई थिंक विराट कोहली बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. आई थिंक ही इज गॉट इनक्रेडिबल कैरेक्टर एंड पर्सनैलिटी एंड ही इज लेड द इंडियन टीम मैग्निफिसेंटली. मैं आई डोंट अग्री विद एनीबडी हु सेज दैट ही डजंट हैव the right attitude. I think he's got a solid attitude.
जी, मैं वही कहना चाहूँगी. मैं विराट को काफ़ी सालों से जानती हूँ, जब वो RCB से उन्होंने शुरुआत की थी. एंड ही इज़ एन एक्सट्रीमली फोकस्ड, पैशनेट इंडिविजुअल.
वो इसलिए पैशनेट है बिकॉज़ ही रियली केयर्स अबाउट हिज कंट्री, ही रियली केयर्स अबाउट हिज गेम. आई थिंक ही इज़ बीन अ फैंटास्टिक लीडर और उन्होंने तो अभी शुरुआत की है एंड ही इज़ ऑलरेडी अचीव सो मच. आई थिंक ही इज़ गोना अचीव मच मच मोर एंड आई थिंक वी शुड बी एनकरेजिंग पीपल लाइक दैट. आई थिंक इट्स गुड टू हैव सम पैशन आउट ऑन द फील्ड.
थैंक यू. आज हम सिर्फ डेली ब्रू के बारे में बात करेंगे, अगली बार हम दूसरे प्रोजेक्ट्स की बात करेंगे. ठीक है, थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. आपके सवाल, आए दिन मार्केट में नई हर चाय, हर टाइप की चाय आ रही है, इस चाय में क्या डिफरेंट मिलेगा?
अरे अभी तो सब कुछ बताया आपको. वेल इट हैज द गुडनेस ऑफ आयुर्वेदा एंड आई एम स्पीकिंग अबाउट इट लाइक आई मेड द टी. यू शुड बी टॉकिंग अबाउट इट सोफी.
लिसन, इट हैज लाइक दिया सेड, इट हैज द गुडनेस ऑफ आयुर्वेदा. इट्स कैफीन फ्री. It's got cinnamon, lemongrass, lemon peel, rosehip, rose petals, and spearmint. These are all things which are really good for your digestion, to control bloating, to help with your metabolism, to make you feel good. और ये एक ऐसी चाय है जिसका हमने hashtag दिया है anytime tea, क्योंकि ये चाय आप कभी भी पी सकते हैं, daily, through the day, सुबह, रात, शाम को, whenever you feel like it. So yeah, it's definitely different and better tasting to all the other herbal teas out there on the market.
Yeah, I think it's an amazing flavor.
Yeah,
it the tastes flavor is really good.
Yeah.
Okay, so क्या price होगी इसकी? और
actually it's super reasonable. The exact price will be with my partner Gaurav, but if I'm right, I think the 25 tea bags will be in the 450 range, and we'll do a smaller packet also for 10 tea bags. Aur hume corporate se already bahut acha response aa raha hai, so we're definitely going to be sending it out to companies. So it's easy, it's affordable, log itna hi kharchte hain on regular green teas, and this is tea bag tea. Aap ye dekhenge ki market mein bahut kam aisi tea bag teas milti hain which taste great. So it's easy for people who are working, and one tea bag, so you can easily make two cups, and that's the best thing. So you can refill your cup a couple of times, and that's the best thing. Okay,
thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.